Hey, what's up you guys? I'm Rahul and today I'm here with an exciting Windows Phone tutorial. Today in this video I'll show you guys how to download and install Windows apps manually. So let's get started.
First, open up your browser, then go to the website www.windowsphone.com and leave that link in the description so you can click there and go to the website directly. Then sign in with your Microsoft account. Then go to apps plus game, then search for your favorite apps or games. Now I'm going for Crocs World 2, search that, then select the game, then browse down and you will see a link called download and install manually. Click that, then you will download a file with .xfp extension, then you are ready to install it. So once you downloaded it, move that or transfer that file to your SD card, not to your phone memory, to your SD card, because that is important. You can either transfer the .xap extension file through Wi-Fi or by using an application called Easy Transfer, because that's pretty easy, that's what I do. Or you can transfer this file to your SD card using a data cable, USB cable, or you can just use a card reader. So let's install it.
So once you get that SAP file in your SD card, you're almost ready to go. First check, there is file, that SAP file in your SD card. So go to download an application called files, and you can see that file, crocsworld2.sap, and you can install from here. You can install by going to home screen, then open store, Windows Store, then select right here for the more options, then you will see install local apps. Select that, then wait some seconds to identify the apps that are in your SD card, and you can see Crocs 2 is there. Select that, then select install, allow, then wait some second, and that's it. And the app is now faded, I mean it is successfully installed. So let's check. See, and here it is, Crocs World 2. Now open that and see if I can play it. Not gonna lie, pretty okay. So that's it guys, hope it helps. Thanks for watching, and if you want to see more Windows Phone videos, please press that red subscribe button. I'll catch you guys in my next video. That's it. Goodbye.